And you'll notice in these Hollywood films that they always will use a young little girl or a little boy, like here in Narnia, exactly like The Wizard of Oz or Alice in Wonderland or Where the Wild Things Are. They blatantly shove their pedophilia right in our faces.